Welcome guys, welcome back to the channel. Today Planetzoo announced a new DLC, the Twilight Pack. And at first, as you can see right here, there will be a raccoon included, and also we get some spooky theme like Halloween kind of stuff. As you can see, the lantern right here, some mushrooms and other things that we see in the background. It will be available 18 October this year, so as you can see, it will take 10 more days until you will can buy it. Also, Planetzoo announced a free update for everyone that will also be available on 18 October. So, and I think there were also some animals in it, but I'm not sure. And there also will be something with the here we can read: creep into the mysterious world of Crepuscular Animals with the Planetzoo Twilight Pack. It features 5 incredible new pieces, 200 plus detailed of species, 200 plus detailed new scenery pieces, and the first new career scenario since Planetzoo launched. Get ready to meet your rascally new residents, including mischievous raccoons and cunning foxes. Enchant your park with a generous helping of Twilight-themed props and decorations, and dive into a deep new career scenario set in the beautiful surrounding of Transylvania. So, we're gonna watch the trailer. So that was the trailer. I will buy it on the 18th of October, of course, and then we can work to make something into our zoo as well. So guys, let me know what you think about this new DLC that we are getting, and also if you didn't subscribe to my channel, you can do it down below. Also, please give this video a like, I would appreciate it. Thanks for watching, bye.